Hi guys, let us solve this problem. The Vivid Bharati station of All India Radio broadcasts on a frequency of 1368 kHz. So calculate the wavelength of electromagnetic waves emitted by the transmitter. So this is a pretty easy question. Tumhe frequency diya hai. So you know that C is equal to frequency into wavelength, right? So direct formula should always know the value of C. C is the speed of the electromagnetic wave, which is 3×10⁸. So the value of wavelength will be nothing but C by mu. So 3×10⁸ upon A. So on solving, you get the answer as 219.3 meters. So here they have converted kilohertz into hertz. So it is 1368 into 10�³ hertz. So 3×10⁸ upon 1368 into 10³. So on solving this, you get the answer as 219.3 meters. So that's the solution. Hope you guys understood. Thanks for watching the video.